I just keep bumping into him.
Well, I'm Michelle Musacchio. I'm involved with a digital media conservatory program in a magnet school in Orange County. I played Squirrel-E-Madness. I'm not a gamer. I'm a volunteer, but you know, I'm sort of antennas, and this is a cool game.
Squirrel-E-Madness was pretty cute, pretty fun, and I like the fact that I'm piss bolting across the road. Which is kind of terrifying.
Wait, what's happening?
And also, I mean, we're all stressed out over that, so yeah, that's cool.
I think I really liked its simplicity and that just the way that by moving my finger I could kind of plan ahead. Like the delay was really nice.
Yikes.
I would do it on my phone for sure, waiting for something, and it's peaceful.
I played Ice Suck. It was a game where you're a little penguin and you're trying to run away from a polar bear. It was very cute and very fun, and I could see playing it with my little brothers or my sisters.
Oh no. Oh jeez. No, I can't. Oh.
That's pretty good though.
I love the art style and the relaxed gameplay.
I'm kind of more excited about the comic book, actually. I got a free comic book. It seems like they've got a lot going on in there with board games, comic books, and games, so that's pretty exciting.